It's like going to hell right now. I wish that I could stay.